If all of the kings have their queens on the throne,
we would pop champagne and raise our toes.